And cold temperatures are adding to the frustration when it comes to being tested for the virus. News 12's Alexa Farrell is outside Thunderbolt 12 in the Bronx with a look at how it is to be in the cold as people prepare to line up to get tested. Alexa, it's not so easy, especially when you're not feeling well.
Yeah, Anthony, really not a great thing to do if you aren't feeling good, if you maybe have contracted the coronavirus and need to stand outside in these temperatures. Right now, it's really cold out here. We're seeing 17 degrees, and as the wind starts to pick up, right now it's only 4 to 5 miles per hour, but we've seen up to like 20 miles per hour out here, and when that wind just hits, it really goes right through you. So people that are going to get tested today and possibly have to wait in line should really bundle up hats, coats, scarves, all of the accessories for your winter gear. And if you are having to stand in line for the coronavirus, you may experience long lines. That's what we've been seeing across the entire city. So it's very difficult to do. Luckily, with the Omicron variant, symptoms have been mild, but standing outside with a fever when you aren't feeling well is uncomfortable. Getting tested is one of the suggestions health experts are encouraging New Yorkers to do to stop the spread, so it leaves some people without a choice when it comes to waiting in line to get tested, and it could be life-saving. According to the governor's latest numbers, 15 people in the Bronx and 15 people in Brooklyn died in one day due to COVID. That's the highest number of deaths in all the counties throughout the state. These long lines and cold temperatures come as the positivity rate across New York City continues to climb. Currently, the entire city's at 8%.